We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race, human race. When the lights turn it down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the march, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire.
Who's ready to play on November 7th and who wants to win? That's what I'm looking for tonight. If you miss a shot, go right back after it. We've been telling you that all entire practice. Siani, she's on your team and she just missed a shot. You're running down like this with your hands at your side. You played last year.
What are some things we can expect this season from your team so far? Young team, new team?
It's definitely a new team and it's also a young team. We have about 3 seniors and the rest are, you know, younger. But we have a lot of expectations set out in front of us. You know, we're going to definitely try our best to build chemistry in the beginning and then we're going to go through there.
What are some of those expectations that you speak about?
Some of the expectations is I expect to win, you know, if not every game. And I also expect to win a championship. I'm ready to bring a championship here to St. Rayfield's. The school has gone a little far too long without a championship. We almost made it last year. We fell short one game, but I think this is our year. And I'm confident, and I believe my team is confident as well.
What are some things you guys are looking forward to the season?
Blowing people out.
Having fun. Playing with each other.
My philosophy is defense. I feel like, you know, offense sell tickets, defense win games, and we're here to play defense, and in the end, you know, defense wins it all. So, go Saints.
Good practice. You know, at the end, we picked it up, but you guys have to do that the entire practice. You shouldn't have to be young. Energy is the same thing. I'm not going to give the same speech we just gave at the last practice, but we do have to. Like, we're throwing a lot at you guys. We understand that, but that's because the games are coming up. So, we have to be able to, you know, grasp every information that we're giving you and put it together.
So are you guys expecting a good season this year?
Yes.
What about a great season?
Yes.
Yes. Even more.
Make me believe it.
Okay.
Yes. Great season?
Yes.
Great season.
All right, sweet. Any last words for the fans watching?
Wait. Come out to our first game on November 7th at 1 o'clock at CYM.
Yeah.
And we're gonna let it burn.